Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stromovic. My name is Nam, it's GXPK and OBB Nam. We'll continue with our Normandie-Niemen France career. Captain de Ponge was awarded Croix de Guerre avec Palme de Bronze. And that guy stole our kill last time. So that beautiful looking medal over here, I said that should be ours. But looks like this guy's bigger than us, so we can't take it from him. Anyway, so December 29th, 1942, time is 8:30 a.m. Weather's clear, clouds are low at 500. Today we cover the Oshashovo area. Luftwaffe is bombing Russia supply depots in the city. Don't allow German fighters to reach the target. Flight altitude is 1500. So there's two flights of fours, and I'm the very last guy. So we're taking off here, take off to the west, head south, and this is the city. It's the German front, so the bombers will be flying from here to here. So hopefully we'll turn here and intercept them here and just come back home. I have changed my army to 500. Meters for machine guns and 500 for rockets. Let's fly. So here we are in our airplane. So I'm gonna turn my fuel mixture all the way up to 120. So I don't think I know this move when I do that. But that lever here, this is my throttle. I'm gonna pitch it all the way down. And the one next to it is the propeller pitch. I'm gonna turn it all the way up. And the one above it is the supercharger, the yellow one. I don't know what the red one is. Radiator. It's none of these. So I'm gonna open it up. Over here, this must be our flaps, so we can lower it or can raise it. So I'm gonna set it to combat. I think that's it. That's my wheel brake over here, similar to J8A. So ignition on. Some lights.
Hello, Capo 27.
So if we take a look at our airplane here, this right here, and that's the radiator. See how it closes. Send to different positions. I'll turn it all the way up. Down back here, this is also our radiator. I'm gonna leave it all the way open for the takeoff. So now you know everything about this airplane.
Hello, Capo 150.
In case you travel back to 1942, find yourself amongst Frenchmen in frozen Russia. Can hijack a Yak-1B and fly to the future. Gear up. Oh, that's our gear, by the way. I want to show it to you. Oops. This here is our gear. So I can lower it. And raise it. So I think both gear and the flaps, it's a if you hold it up, it'll go up.
Hello, Capo 150.
Also, it's going up, you let it go. I believe that's how it works.
Hello,
fill mixture lane. Start closing down our regulator. Okay, this is fine. So I'm gonna fly just that way. Wow, look at that. It's a glorious, glorious sunrise.
Allo, allo, les Ariacs, capot 150. Stabilisé à 1500 mètres.
I'm compressing a little bit here.
Allo, allo, les Ariacs, capot 150. Stabilisé à 1500 mètres.
Привет, маленький. Спасибо за сопровождение.
It's not the the jet version of U2 that never existed. Wink, wink. This is a biplane version. This is not the band U2 from Ireland. Is this trying to catch up with me?
Allo, allo, contact à midi. Prêt à vous, ça va chauffer.
I'm at over flight altitude 2000, so I'm gonna set my supercharger to the second stage. I see some dots in front. I see 9 of them. 8 are information, 1 is not. So I bet you that one guy is basically their version of me, because I'm not information. Oh, looks like there's 3 BF-109s. Oh, 4 BF-109s. So those are the escorts. Back there is the city we're supposed to protect. So I don't think we're gonna get them in time. I know the mission failed. Failure. Oh, there go the, they're dropping the bombs, son of a bitch. God. I don't know how to use my rockets. I don't know how to aim.
Numéro 3. T'es plus en état de te mettre. Tire-toi de là et mets le cap sur la base.
The son of a bitch is shooting.
Dégage-moi, j'en ai en tête.
Man, how do you aim?
Rayak 4. Eh putain, je me fais toucher.
Shooting me? I shoot you.
Ici Rayak 1. Attaquez mon poursuivant!
No. Like, who's even shooting? I don't listen to the gun.
4. T'es plus en état de te mettre. Tire-toi de là et mets le cap sur la base. Leader! T'es plus en état de te mettre. Tire-toi de là et mets le cap sur la base. Chef, rendez-vous, ça roule d'ennemis dans le secteur, check.
Ennemis
dans le V6, c'est pas bon, dégage. Allô, ici IL-2. Continue comme ça, j'arrive.
Okay, that's my indicator.
Allô, ici IL-2. Les gars, j'en ai un au cul, dégagez-moi.
Non, leak stopped. I saw leak over there. Looks like it stopped. I am still losing power. Who's that? Did I shoot that guy down? Did I shoot anyone down? Is that my kill? Waiting to happen. Look at our plane. Yeah, I am smoking. I am leaking fuel from my right wing. Oh. I am over my city right there, so I'm in a territory. Oh, look, that one's on the left. It doesn't have his left wing. This one is leaking, or smoking, or something. My engine is dying.